how to create and customize a new Google Calendar. You should use Google Calendar to keep track of all of your activities, appointments, and reminders. You may quickly add and modify your own Google Calendar for use with job, school, kids, and other things. The calendar can be given any name you choose, given a color to help its events stand out, or even hidden if it's a seasonal calendar. Make a new calendar in Google. Sign in on the Google Calendar website. Go to calendar.google.com. On the left, you have My Calendars options and Other Calendars. Click on the plus near Other Calendars. Click Create New Calendar. Name your calendar and, if you like, add a description. From the drop-down box, choose your time zone, then click Create Calendar. The name of your new calendar should then appear on the left beneath Settings for My Calendars. Here, you may change the settings for your calendar. Change the calendar's settings. To extend it, choose your new calendar under Settings for My Calendars. After that, you may either scroll down the right side of the screen or choose one of the options on the left to cycle through the setting. Auto accept invitations. Automatically add events from invitations you get to your calendar. Add events only if they don't conflict with others, or hide invitations altogether. Events access permissions. Make your calendar public so that anybody may view all of the event information, or only whether you're free or otherwise engaged. Share with particular people. Click Add People and modify the sharing permissions if you wish to share your calendar with specific individuals, such as close friends, family members, or coworkers. Event notifications and all-day events. Set default notification times for events that last all day and or time. Other notifications. You can select to receive email notifications for answers to events, your daily agenda, and events that have been altered, canceled, or added. Integrate calendar. You may access links to publish your calendar or to see it in iCal format from this page. The embed code may also be applied to your blog or website. Delete the calendar. Later on, if you change your mind about using the calendar no longer, you can go to this page to either unsubscribe or delete the calendar entirely. To go back to the main Google Calendar screen after finishing, just click the back arrow next to Settings in the top left corner. When necessary, return to this page to modify your settings or the calendar's name. You may access your calendars on the left side of the Google Calendar homepage. Click the three dots to the right of the calendar to access the options and change the color. Choose a color or press the plus sign to add a unique shade. The color you select will be used to display all of the events in your calendar. Put your calendar away. As previously indicated, you have the option of hiding a calendar from your list. This is helpful for calendars that you use seasonally, for school, or for sports. Select Hide from List by selecting the three dots next to the calendar. The Google Calendar will sync with any new calendars you add. The benefit of creating a personalized calendar is fantastic. Thank you for watching this. If this was useful, please like, share, and subscribe. You can watch more videos from the right. If you have any questions, please ask them in the comments area below.